Okay, here we go. Let's roll it.
Oh, behind the scenes.
Set. Mic gag. Slowly zooming out, zooming out. Something's happening. Something's happening. And it's standing. It's standing. It's alive. It's alive. You've done it. You've done it. But wait. There's something in its eyes. It's looking at you all. What is it thinking? It begins to spin. It begins to spin and glow bright. You feel something inside of you. You're changing.
Damn, y'all want to be on a set, y'all, to a movie video, a music video? That look fun. They just having fun. That was dope, yo. That was mad dope.
What I wanted to say before, I wanted to see longer in the video. She's definitely do women empowerment.
Oh, dee. And the last one, what was that? That was the, what song was that? That she did the one. That's the last reaction we couldn't do.
What the fuck I was trying to say? You asked me why am I not talking, and I'm trying to finish it, and I fucking forgot what she was. It's right. Whatever.
She was the, she was everything. You talking about the video?
I'm talking about this video. I'm not talking
about. What was she in this video?
That's what I was trying to say. Is it a scientist or something like that? Or is it a scientist? I think it's a scientist. Yeah, she was being a scientist. But she's showing women empowerment in all her videos, and I really like that. Yeah. Since God is a woman, she's showing you. God
is a woman.
A woman is in everything. Facts. Every place, everywhere.
God is a woman.
Austin Powers vibes at the end.
That was fire at the end. Austin
Powers is not the 80s.
That's the 70s.
Exactly. So that's the hair is from the
70s.
Not from the 80s.
She's definitely giving off old school, nice vibes. I like it, man. That was dope.
And that part where she did the
booty thing?
Yeah, with the leg.
You like that? That was dope.
I didn't see her butt jiggle. But it was okay. But I like it.
She's definitely beautiful. She's showing that she don't need to show her body off and all that extra shit. She definitely don't, yo. She's been around for a long time. Ariana Grande been around for a long time. She could really sing. I think she is the top singer. Who is fucking with her? Live? Period. Who can Ariana Grande verse? Who can she verse in verses? Who was she verses? Literally, who was she verses?
Nobody. Because nobody could.
Nobody could hit those vocals. None of that. No.
Unless there's somebody we know that's not famous, because it ain't nobody famous.
Facts.
So unless you got a SoundCloud artist.
Definitely, yo.
Nobody's hitting Ariana Grande. Ariana Grande is hitting Mariah Carey vocals. Yeah, not. There's no and Mariah Carey can't hit those vocals.
Nah, she definitely can't. That was good, yo. I like that, yo. That was really good, man. Really good. Really good video.
Can we stay up for me?
Let us know what y'all think.
Oh, and I know what it says, because it's not 34 plus 55. 35.
What is it?
She's saying 34, 35, but she's saying it fast. Because in the lyric video, we didn't know what she was saying. Like, how she was saying 34, 35. Yeah. It's not 34 plus 35. It's 34, 35. Yeah, anyways.
All right, man. I understand it a little bit. Let us know what you guys think.
You stink.
I smell like
that cologne is killing me. That's another reason why I'm not talking. That fucking cologne
stinks.
It stinks.
Oh, my God. The Elizabeth Taylor, now it stinks. Anyway,
yes,
guys.
Yes, it always stink when you put a whole bunch on.
I like it. Anyway, guys, let us know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe, and be patient till we meet again. It's the Siobhan and Monroe Show.
Get Monroe Show.
More reactions on the way. I don't stink. Shut up. You stink.
I just took a shower.
No, you stink anyway.